Since Monday, consumers have been flocking grocery outlets as they try to get their hands on a bag of sugar after weeks of the commodity not being on retail shelves. Sugar shipments had been severely impacted due to adverse weather conditions in source markets.
Six containers of brown sugar were received from Belize on Sunday, 12th June 2022. Each container holds 500 100-pound bags of sugar, which is equivalent to 50 kilograms per bag.
While the shipment is expected to last until the end of the month, the Consumer Affairs Department is urging retailers and wholesalers to manage their stock, as the next sugar shipment is expected the first week of July, barring any unforeseen circumstances.
Consumers, you are also urged to manage the sugar purchases with prudence. Wholesalers and retailers must be commended for having already put in place measures to manage sales. In fact, as we speak, sugar is already in the hands of consumers. Consumers are strongly urged that they should not engage in the practice of panic buying or hoarding.
The Consumer Affairs Department is also warning retailers against engaging in the practice of bundling or forcing consumers to spend a minimum amount on other products before they can purchase sugar. For the DBS Newsworld, I am St. Romulus.